shades of my bow ringing through my open ears, deciding and inviting me.